Even the talented Cao turns out to be no match for the cunning Dong Zhuo, and he is easily defeated at Guandu. Now having gained even the northern territory of Hebei, Dong Zhuo begins a triumphant march back to the capital. On the way, he is suddenly approached by a scout. According to the scout's reports, a mountain fortress was nearby, home to a group of bandits that was terrorizing local villages. Dong Zhuo finds such conduct within his territory unacceptable and decides to bring these criminals to justice.
How dare you just move in here without my permission? These pitiful weaklings, I can handle them myself.
this area.